Okay, Nolan, this is from Saturday over at Smyrna High School. You know, while you're hitting in this cage with this machine, remember that it's, I mean, you know, remember that it's just to work on making contact square on the bat head, okay? And also, you know, when you're loading and getting into your load, you need to watch that arm on that iron mic, and when it, you can see it as it's kind of rotating around, and then when you see it rotating upwards, that's when you pull your hands back slightly, because see your feet are in the number three position right here, and what you're trying to learn and try to feel, you're trying to get a feel for what it feels like to have a have your momentum going square into the ball. And the next time we're over there, I'll show you what I'm talking about. I'll do more of a demonstration, and I might even tape it so you'll have a copy of it. I've also got a tape of what I want your right leg doing, or I've got a video clip of Brian Harris, and I want you to look at that. And I got him in the same exact stances that you're basically in. And it's right after this clip right here. You'll see that as he loads and loads, he comes back, he's turning that left femur towards his other knee, and then his hands come through, and his back right leg, his knee rotates under him. Okay, and that's what I'm not seeing from you. Your right knee is kind of remaining straight, a little too straight. See how it's finishing up? And I really would like to see that right knee come closer. And you can go back and look at Brian's. You want those knees to get a little closer and stay there instead of straightening back out. You know, you want to get it there so you can feel it. You do a real good job of keeping your head steady. But see right here, every one of these pitches, you're rushed because you're not starting at the right time. Now, I want you to watch me. It'll be in slow motion. And when my hand goes back, you're still sitting still. Okay? When my hand travels back, your body motion should start to move. As I'm going back, you're kind of dead in the water. So your foot should be already on the ground before the ball's in the air. And so your heel comes down a little bit. If you look at your left heel when it comes down, and go back and look at this clip. Go back and look at that clip, and you see when your left heel hits the ground, that's when it engages your swing, okay? Now you'll see Brian here. When I'm throwing and my hands are going back, he's starting to move. Okay, now watch when his toe hits the ground. Hitting the ground, and he's a little late actually. But he has such good bat speed, he gets on time. So we'll see you next time.